Chris Brown had two monitors. Look at this break. Coming in. Gelinas scores. Martin Gelinas is having a playoff year of his life. Boy, he's getting winning goals, remember? And now it's 2-0.
If you want to see an atrocious play by God, Gelinas puts it through the legs of the goaltender.
The closer, the eliminator. That's what they call him because of the overtime goals that he scored in the first two rounds. Martin Gelinas has just scored a goal that could do the same thing right off the draw. What a great play. Like a football play for the Calgary Flames. Terrific stuff, taking advantage of the San Jose Sharks defense who had split way too wide.